was concerned, so I seconded. And what do I find but the legendary Pokemon? And a strange hole in the sky. However, I'm relieved to see you all unharmed. Hapu! It's my mother! You there, big fellow! Care of the lady, will you? She is weak, but I do not believe that she is seriously harmed. We should take her to be treated directly. Huh? Oh! Son, you've done well in guiding Lily, though she's not a trainer. And Lily, you gave it your best. We will wait for you down below. When you're ready, come find us. Thank you, Hapu. Solgaleo, all I ever wanted to do was help you get back to your own home. But instead you helped me over and over. Thank you. Thank you so much. What is it? Shall I guess what you're trying to tell us? You want to keep on traveling together with Sun and me, is that it? Looks like I was right. Of course I was. After all, we've been together so long. We're family now, aren't we? Of course I can tell how you feel. Because I feel the same. We met so many people as we traveled around all the Alola's Islands. Professor Kukui, Professor Burnett, Kahuna Hala and his grandson Hau, and of course, the hero who appeared and saved you when those Spearow attacked. Our own son. And so many other people too. I don't know what the world you came from is like, but Alola's pretty great too. Of course you want to see it all. It's just like Kahuna Hala told us. You can go so many places and meet so many people and Pokemon, and they will enrich your life. But not with me. I'm not a trainer, Nebby. I can't take you on the adventures you want. I can't give you the fierce battles you want. Son, I want you to face Nebby as only a trainer can, and I want you to give it a ball to call home. I know this is what Nebby wants. It doesn't want this journey with you to end, and I want you to grant it this wish. A battle against Nebby, huh? Do your best to be found worthy as a trainer. Let's do this. Ooh, let's talk to Lily first. Yep, same as before, right? Solgaleo, let's battle. Solgaleo appeared. Ba 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 da ba da ba 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 ba. All right, 55. Oh no! Aik Chihuahua! Well, That got through the thing that, uh-oh! Mimikyu! Run! Oh yeah! Oh my god! Good job, Mimikyu! I'm so proud of you! Alright, let's do this! Of all the things we have, there's only one ball that can be used. The very ball that Lily gave us all that time ago. One, two. Oh no! Oh my god, Mimikyu, you're doing so well. I'm so proud of you. Oops. One, two, three. Of course that would catch it. Solgaleo's DR was added to the Pokedex. Registered.
You've registered a legendary Pokemon. That's well. Legendary! Let's check it out!
It is said to live in another world. The intense light it radiates from the surface of its body can make the darkest of nights light up like midday.
Would you like to give it a name?
Yes! What kind of a monster would I be if I didn't? Now let's see, what kind of nickname would work? Something along the lines of... this, perhaps?
Where do you want to send Nebby? I want to add Nebby to my party!
Now let's switch out Zygarde. Do 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 do.
Solgaleo. No, Nebby. Nebby, you belong with Sun now. He is the one to raise you. Just like any parent should raise their child, he will be your father now. I may not have been able to do anything for you, Nebby, but I'm still glad I took you that day. So, go with Sun and see the world. Have battles against strong Pokemon where you can use your full power. Meet other trainers who will make your heart dance with the thrill of it. That's the kind of world that Sun can share with you. If it's you, Sun, I know I can trust you to raise my Nebby well. Take good care of it. And I will go to my mother. I need to see for myself that she'll be all right. Nebby! Don't always be trying to get out of your Pokeball the way you always wriggled out of my bag. And don't forget that you're strong now. You'll have to be careful not to accidentally hurt anyone until you get used to your strength. And you can't just go running off somewhere to some other world anytime without telling anyone. You'll make Sun worry.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm really going this time. Alola!
Cripes! I hate this place. It's exhausting climbing all the way up here. At least you get me a good show, though. Guess it was worth coming this far. And the prof did ask me and all. Look, once you've completed all your island trials and done your grand trials, then you've got to do one last thing. The final trial. Basically, it's a ceremony, you see. You beat all four kahunas in a row. But things are a little different this year. Now that we're getting a real Pokemon League here in Alola, too. So, boy, I hope you can bother yourself to come along to the base of Ula Ula Mountains, Mount Lanakila. You remember Tapu Village, don't you? Where the folks were doing construction work? He'll be ready and waiting for you there. I suppose I could take you along with me. You want to do that? Come now, with me? Sure. Looks like we're on this journey together then. May as well take the journey skip.
The Pokemon League should be way up at the peak of Mount Lanakila.
And with that, I will see you next time as we take on the Pokemon League. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you next time! Bye-bye!
And to anyone wondering, yes, I have went back and changed the Pokeball, as you see right here. Thanks for watching!